On to very important session, Lifetime Achievement Award. In Kodambakkam branch, every month we choose a doyen in the field of medicine and award them Lifetime Achievement Award for their exemplary service in the field of medicine. This term, we have chosen Dr. Somruddhi Sangari to get a Lifetime Achievement Award on from Kodambakkam branch. Now, I hand over this session to President Dr. Subramaniam for further proceedings.
Good evening, members. It is our proud privilege today to honor Dr. Somruddhi Sangari. On this day, 25th October 2020, the citation is awarded to Dr. S. Somruddhi Sangari for outstanding contribution in the field of medicine. She is a medical graduate from Kilpak Medical College, born in 1948 and awarded MBBS in 1972, DGO and MD from Madras Medical College in 80 and 81. She was then trained under the guidance of Professor Thomas Shockey and Professor Kurt Curry Stephenson from Germany. A senior obstetrics and gynecology consultant at Srushti Fertility Center and Women's Hospital, Chennai, she has 48 years of rich experiences. She has specialized herself in operative laparoscopy, IVF and infertility and reproductive surgeries. A proud recipient of Lifetime Achievement Awards from His Excellency Governor of Tamil Nadu for her contribution to fertility services in 2015 and Best Distinguished Physician from the Association of Tamil Nadu Medical Graduates in 2001 at Florida. She has conducted and attended many national and international conferences to her credit. She is a life member of GESOSI, SIDWCDI, and IMA Kodambakkam branch, our own member. We, the president and members of Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. May I now request Dr. Somruddhi Sangari to please share a few words of her journey in life and profession. Thank you.
Thank you very, very much for your kind introduction. I am truly humbled by this award. All of us have a little history about ourselves. To start talking about mine, that's my mom, my angel, who as a teenager mom was had multiple neonatal loss, took many medications to terminate me in her womb, as her parents felt she needs to become little bit older to have children. Looks like the medicines did not work very well, and I fought my first fight and best fight to come into this world. My mom took me to the church in my humble town, Nellikuppam. Where in the altar, there was a nun who blessed me and said she will become a doctor. My fight has never stopped. Life was not a bed of roses. I and my many successful doctors have gone through more humiliations and hurdles than appreciations. God has been very kind to sending people like Professor Lalitananda Subramaniam, who have been the leading lights to me, making this journey an ever memorable one without regrets. I was selected by the Government of India in 1985 for the WHO Fellowship at Singapore Reproductive Medicine and Laparoscopy Center. And there, under the able guidance of Professor S.S. Ratnam, who was another God sent angel, got more interest in such fertility management, sub-fertility management. After finishing that fellowship, When I came to Chennai, Professor Lalita Andasubramaniam created a post of infertility in Kasturba Gandhi Hospital, where I was serving many infertile couples who are really benefiting by the treatment. The journey has never stopped, and I founded Srishti Fertility Research Center in 1991, which is today has fulfilled many couples' wishes to parent babies. We have trained many doctors from across India and many other countries to this medicine. The virtues I have learned from such great people are to share all our knowledge to the next generation and teach them the compassion and help people and their best fight to find their way and being their guiding light to get to their destiny. I thank my family, my father, Mr. Kuppuswamy, and my mother, Mrs. Gauri Lakshmi, and my uncle, Mr. Sita Raman, and Lakshmi Kantam, and my husband, Mr. Selumani, and my children, my three children, two are doctors and one is an IT consultant, and my friends, my teachers and colleagues and students, and all my patients who had the real faith in me. I finished by thanking IMA, which is a great organization, so successfully bringing all its members together as one mammoth of a team of excellence, taking us all under its mother livings. I wish the IMA to spread across the world, extending its support to all our Indian doctors around the world and be an outstanding organization. I finish this little talk by quoting to the young doctors the famous quote by Thiruvalluvar, Noi Nadi, Noi Mudal Nadi, Adi Tanikum, Vai Nadi, Vai Pachayal. Thank you very much for all our dear colleagues for giving this opportunity and for the Lifetime Achievement Award. Thank you very much.